Hallelujah, praise Master Jesus. This person is signing a paper against you. Sooner you will receive a legal notice. This person is signing a paper against you. Sooner you will receive a legal notice in the name of Jesus. That is the title of this particular prophetic word. Hallelujah. Someone is signing a letter against you. And this prophetic word is telling you sooner you will receive a legal notice in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless everyone joining for in Jesus' name. Amen. If this is your first time, God bless you. My name is Basil. May the Lord bless you all in the name of Jesus. This is Prophetic Blessing with Pastor Basil. If you have not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? You are the only one remaining. Please, I beg you, become part of this family as you're subscribing in the name of Jesus. I bring us God's fresh word by the help of the Holy Spirit every day. Hallelujah. The Bible says faith cometh by hearing, and by hearing by the word of God. I love the Bible verse that says, it's not of him that willeth, nor of him that runneth, but of God that showeth mercy. There is this one slogan that says, if you run it on your own, we call it race. But if God do it for you, we call it grace in the name of Jesus. So I saw a letter being signed. Hallelujah. I saw a letter being signed, and the Lord says, you should get ready because you will receive, hallelujah, a legal notice. Hallelujah. You know, before anything can happen, there must be an agreement. The Bible says in the book of Esther, I love this particular scripture. I think Esther chapter 6, it says, on that night could not the king sleep. So the king could not sleep because somebody troubled the king. Most of the time, when we are facing some challenges, we always want people to attack us face. But when it comes to battle, it's not for you to wait your opponent to attack you. It's for you to read the atmosphere, know the system, how the atmosphere is. You must be on alert. Praise Master Jesus. So this particular prophetic word is talking about this court letter. Somebody signing a letter. The Bible says Esther and Mordecai, the uncle, knew, they saw the letter Haman signed against them. There are people that have seen sign, notice of war, but they still sleep and snore. When Mordecai saw the letter that was posted in all the province that the Jewish will be killed, if he was the only one, he stood the gap that his people would not be killed. He fought for his people. Praise Master Jesus. You are watching me and you have received a lot of signs. You have received a lot of warning from one area or the other, yet you are still there. Hallelujah. There is this scripture. Jesus said, if your neighbor slap you on your right jaw, turn the left jaw. That scripture has a lot of multi-interpretation. But me, I interpret that scripture in this way. If the devil slaps you, make sure you face him. In return, he should know that he has touched the wrong person. Praise Master Jesus. That is actually what happened. So, when Mordecai saw the letter, he had to calculate the atmosphere. Mordecai fasted and prayed with Esther. So the Bible says they had to trouble the king to remember the book of Chronicles. The Bible says on that night could not the king sleep. The king remembered the book of Chronicles. The king said, bring to me the book of Chronicles. The book must be read. So that means there were destiny of people that was silent. Somebody needed to be rewarded. You might be hearing me, you're watching me, that your job, your wealth, your blessings, something that belongs to you is somewhere. But for the sake that your book is closed, your case can never be remembered. For your case to be able to remember, they must open your book. Somebody had to trouble the atmosphere. The Lord says there are people that have signed letters against you, and you have seen the symptoms. You're coming from a family you were pregnant, first child you have miscarriage, you didn't do anything. Second child miscarriage, you didn't do anything. Third child miscarriage, you didn't do anything. Those are the letters. Those are the letters. Sit up and pray. You are 30 years, marriage is not coming. The first man came, heartbreak. Second man, heartbreak. Third man, heartbreak. Don't be singing. Don't be singing. My hands, my destiny is in the hands of the Lord. Be careful. There are people under the sound of my voice that the enemy have sent you notice letter, warning letter. But we are joking. We are joking. Child of God, you failed the first time. Don't agree to fail the second time. Hallelujah. The enemy rejoice over you the first time. Don't agree for the enemy to rejoice over you the second time. Praise Master Jesus. The prophetic title says, this person is signing a letter. Who is that one that will sign a decree? The Bible says, surely they gather, but not of the Lord they gather in vain. The Bible says, no weapon form or fashion against you shall prosper. That means any letter they sign against you or whatsoever, it will not prosper. I pray for somebody watching and connecting under the sound of my voice that any letter signing against you, it will not prosper. They gather against you, they gather in vain. Any weapon against you will not prosper. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. God bless you, family. Thank you for watching this prophetic word. God bless you. Remember, the Bible says, faith coming by hearing and by hearing by the word of God. Never you get tired. As you hear the word of God, your faith grows every day. For in Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen.